Hello, welcome to VGAMES. For new visitors, thank you so much for visiting my YouTube channel. And don't forget to subscribe before you leave. For the older subscribers, thank you so much for keeping up with me. Here is another match prediction, or you can call it a gameplay of the upcoming match of this week. So guys, for more match prediction or gameplays, subscribe to this YouTube channel. Stay tuned, have fun watching. Thank you so much.
Forward to it. I think we're going to have an entertaining tussle here. I think we'll find that out in the first 10 minutes, how these teams approach the task.
Well, it's been set up, hasn't it, all the build-up, and we're going along with it as well, the head-to-head between two gunslinging goal scorers.
Yeah, interesting to see who, if either, come out on top, but I don't want to put the mockers on it, but I don't think this will finish up goalless, this match with these two on show.
Roma's lineup for you.
Looking at the lineup, he's got all the components in place, hasn't he? The manager for the pressing style of play has been a feature of his team.
Yep, and many an opponent has found it difficult to cope with. If your touch isn't spot on against this aggressive type of closing down, you're going to lose it in dangerous areas.
And this is today's lineup for the visiting team.
4-4-2, but a diamond shape is how he's gone, particularly during matches. It may be that he's going to start with a diamond today.
Yeah, but I've seen this manager so often switch formations midstream during the course of a match, and we might see that again today.
Henrik Mkhitaryan. Edin Dzeko. Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here. Alessandro Florenzi. Brian Cristante. Florenzi. Chance for the cross. Alessandro Florenzi. Cristante.
It's good play, this. The opposition can't get at them when they're keeping the ball.
Brian Cristante. Henrik Mkhitaryan.
Kolarov.
Jordan Veretout. On to Kolarov.
You need to be strong to do this, and a good touch.
It was a foul, but the referee's seen the situation, but he can play on. Good work from him.
Does he want to cross it now? He could.
Blocked well by the defender. Federico Fazio. Now Mkhitaryan. Jordan Veretout. Henrik Mkhitaryan.
Lorenzo Pellegrini.
Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
Well, on the subject of Roma, Alan, of course, all great things come to an end. Francesco Totti, certainly a great thing, a great player for Roma.
The longevity of the man, it was astounding, wasn't it?
Good stretch by the goalkeeper to push that away from danger. And now a throw-in. They set it up well for the cross. And the pass not completed, really. Florenzi. Brian Cristante. Cristante. Jordan Veretout.
A real sense of an ability to open up the opposition from this part of the pitch from Roma.
On the attack here, Edin Dzeko. Oh, an important interception that. Safety first from the defender, can't blame him for that.
Kolarov.
Nice interplay between the two of them.
Pellegrini. And here is Dzeko.
And they blocked it then.
recognise the foul, but they play on because they've still got the ball.
He's gone in very fairly and won the ball cleanly. And back it goes to the goalkeeper.
Proper defending under some pressure. Donnarumma.
Romelu.
It's good attacking play, this, from them. His teammates have recognised the potential of this attack. Daniele De Sena. Alfredo Donnarumma.
Time to get the ball in.
They've soaked up a lot of danger here, but it hasn't hurt them, and now they're on the ball. Decent cross, but no one to benefit from it.
Jordan Veretout.
Kolarov.
Pellegrini. 2 minutes of added time. That's what it says on the board. Chris Dante.
Lorenzo Pellegrini.
Well, we're halfway through, and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half-time.
One of the players that we really thought at the start of the game would be the sort of guy we're talking at the end for the right reasons, but we might not mention him in a positive way, the way he's played today.
Well, if you don't shoot...
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Daniele De Sena.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Nothing wrong with the...
That's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left his foot.
The hosts had more than enough of the ball today. I don't think the manager will be happy down there watching this performance. He would have been expecting more. The fans would, and I was. You have to feel that they will step it up sooner or later.
Kolarov.
I think they want to get out of this position where they're just defending their own penalty area, really, and play more active in the game.
And he gives it back to it.
Mkhitaryan.
And the ball knocked away long. That's cut out.
Jordan Veretout. Now Mkhitaryan.
On to Kolarov. Impressive in possession. Passing's good. Possibly dangerous.
Mkhitaryan.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Near post run from his teammate. It's not a cross that's caused the defence any problems, and certainly not the goalkeeper.
Jordan Veretout.
Lorenzo Pellegrini. Able to make a good interception. It's Roma who are going to make this change. It's about finding the right pass now.
Dzeko!
And it's in for the opening goal.
Well, they were threatening to score. It was coming, and now it has.
Couldn't see where a goal was coming from with the nature of the game. We've got one.
Yeah, I mean, the crowd were beginning to file out, one or two of them. They were thinking this was going to be stalemate. I think they're staying now.
Starts with Roma in front. Coming on for Roma, one of their substitutes. And 20 minutes to go.
They're looking good when they attack. And turned away by the goalkeeper spectacularly.
Henrik Mkhitaryan.
Lorenzo Pellegrini. I spotted the pass and cut it out.
Romulo.
Continue to knock the ball around, looking for the opening.
Daniele De Sena,
taking on a couple of opponents now.
Florenzi.
Lorenzo Pellegrini. Everyone wanting the ball, which is great for the team that are winning and keeping the ball and running down the clock in doing so.
Florenzi.
It's going to go right to the wire here with this one-goal lead. And the supporters, well, they've upped their game. There's no question about that. Just listen to them.
Yeah, they've been brilliant. But it's been a close game, and you wouldn't put it past the visitors to nick a goal back.
Kolarov! The pressure has told, and they've caved in, really.
Well, we all knew what was coming. Certainly the opposition did, but they could do nothing to stop it happening out there.
Dramatic moment. It's a defender who has breached their defence.
I think they were almost taking him for granted. They didn't think he was one of the chief threats, but he was.
Well, it's going to be a substitution now. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Time is ticking away here, 4 minutes to go. Two more minutes to play, that of added time.
Well, they've made the defenders turn here with that pass.
Romulo.
Enterprising attacking play. There we are, final whistle.
Well, a few final thoughts as the players leave the pitch. Disappointed, Alan, weren't they, with the result against the side that they really want to beat?
Yeah, of course they would have, and there'd be disappointment in that dressing room now. And didn't really start the game too well, and it was hard to pick it up from them.